Set, ready. The boxes fly open, beginning well at the start. Was Knocker 11. It's looking for the early lead. Hunting up along the inside of it is Mouse Seed Magic. But in the run to the first turn, it's Knocker 11 clear from Mouse Seed Magic. Trying to run on from back in the pack is Oyson McCool. Behind those is Elstar. Trying to get a go on is Bob Wilkes. Further back in the field to Wild Panic. And last off the back straight is Jack Wilkes. Oh, but Knocker 11. It's looking for its first win in 10 starts. I think it's got it all sewn up, but it's all over. Bother shouting. Knocker 11. Home in the first, takes it out over Mouse Seed Magic. Flashing home for third was Wild Panic. Mark that one in your black book. Then we had Oyson McCool further back behind those. Came in intervals further back behind Bob Wilkes. Then we had Jack Wilkes, and it would have been to